Welcome to NitSa Holidays. Take your flight to Singapore. After reaching at the Changi Airport, driver will be waiting for you, holding your name card. Then he'll pick you up and take you to a hotel in the Little India. We prefer hotel in Little India as there is easy transportation, both SIC and private, nearby metro, Indian food, local shopping and Indian friendly hotels. One of the activity is night safari, which has a starting time of 5 p.m. and end time of 9:30 p.m. Our driver will pick you up from the hotel lobby, and after the activity will be complete, he'll take you back to the hotel. Another activity is Sentosa Island, starts at 2:30 p.m. end at 8:30 p.m. having activities like cable car, Wings of Time, Marin Poseidon and many more. Please refer inclusions in your package. If you want a morning transfer at 10 a.m. then you have to opt for a private transfer. Another activity is Universal Studios, start at 9 a.m. and end at 5:30 p.m. All the rides are included in the ticket. After entry, you can ride as many times as you want. Another activity is City Tour, starts at 9 a.m. and is a 3-hour tour. During the City Tour, you will see Merlin Park, Chinatown, Singapore Flyer and Marina Bay Sands. If you want to do more activities, we can proceed for Singapore Zoo. Here, animal lives in spacious and landscape environment. It is preferred to combine it with night safari as both the activities are in same place. Next in line is Marina Bay Sands and Garden by the Bay. Marina Bay Sands is a premier hotel and mall. Garden by the Bay is a huge, colorful, futuristic park in front of Marina Bay Sands. Both these activities are reachable through metro or cab if not taken from us. Move to Zhurong Bird Park. Zhurong Bird Park is a world-famous bird zoo where there are specimens of beautiful bird life from around the world. It is approximately 3-hour activity in the morning. Singapore Flyer is also known as Giant Wheel, is icon for Singapore, giving a beautiful 360 view of Singapore. It can be done during city tour. River Safari is artificial animal safari through boat. It is nearby zoo and night safari. If time permits, then you can opt for this activity. Board your flight back to India or to some other destination. Have a lovely trip. Some important points to consider. Seat in coach is used for transfers from airport to hotel or from hotel to activities. Also, some of the people nearby your hotel locality is also sharing that SIC. Airport waiting time is mentioned in your itinerary. So as soon as you land at airport, you need to reach that location and then our representative will contact you. Emergency contact number is mentioned in your itinerary. Please contact your number to get the best help from the local agent. Standard hotel check-in time is 2 p.m. Early check-in is dependent upon the hotel policy. if rooms are available and hotel grant early check-in, otherwise you have to pay some extra amount or you have to book the hotel. It is mandatory to take a local SIM card. If you don't take a local SIM card, then you face communication gap between you and the ground team. Sometimes signal issue occurs, that's why we prefer a local SIM. In Singapore, every hotel is having small room size. Whether you take a 3-star or a 4-star hotel, some of the old constructed hotels have slightly bigger rooms. Your visa process starts 1 month before your travel date. We will explain all the documents accordingly, and your visa will apply to your respective cities as per the issuance of your passport. Singapore visa is applied from 3 different cities, Mumbai, Chennai and Delhi. We need at least 7 to 10 working days for complete process. In Singapore, the on-ground team is very punctual. You need to be on that time as they won't wait for you. You need to be 10 minutes early as per the given time. Thanks for watching. You can contact directly to your agent if you have any query.